is the Rihanna Lewis from Rose Hall in one. Joby Rose from Homer Tech in two. Shamini Blake from St. Jacob High School in three. Tiana Marshall from Women's Girls in four. Moisha Gay from Indiana in five. Sarah Bell from Mountain Vernon in six. Tiana Oliver from Vir Technical High in seven. And William Williams from High Dell in game eight.
So, go ahead. Spencer, you're going to see in lane three. Yo, Shana E. Blake, who got the silver medal for St. Diego in the 100 meters. So you're going to have the gold medals and the silver medals meeting again in the 200 meters.
That sets a fascinating stage.
For sure. There she is. Silver medal in the 100. Now going for twice the distance.
So Rose, Blake,
Marshall, Gale, Bell, Oliver,
Williams.
Are meeting at the last 200 meters.
Getting ready for the start again. Set
position off.
Look to lane number three. Lee Blake. Maybe she's up there and doing some running. So to Evan Allen's Marisha Gale. Inside her, Wilmers is Tina Marshall. So it's Marshall from Wilmers. Gale from Evan Allen. Time to step forward. These two will decide the top placing. And Wilmers is Tiana Marshall. Inches just ahead.